Hey, Mickey.
Yeah, Joey?
What sport do you think Detroit won its next national championship in?
Baseball?
Nope.
Basketball?
Probably not.
Football!
Well, what is it?
Hi, I'm Mickey.
And I'm Joey, and we're co-founders of Detroit Handball Club.
Detroit Handball Club is the first professional caliber handball club in the United States, and will give the city of Detroit unprecedented access to the best handball North America has to offer. Hey, Joey, go along.
What's handball, you ask? It's your favorite sport you've never heard of.
Handball, or team handball, is one of the most popular sports in the world. In 2009, the Handball World Championships had more viewers than both the Daytona 500 and the Stanley Cup Finals. During the 2016 Rio Olympics, handball was second in popularity, only to soccer. In 2019, over a billion people tuned in to watch the IHF Handball World Championships. The game is simple, yet exciting. Two teams of six try to outscore each other by throwing a volleyball-sized ball into their opponent's net. Players are allowed to take three steps with the ball before they have to dribble, and some of the top players in the world can shoot the ball about 70 miles per hour. Easy to see how it's one of the top spectator sports in the world.
Handball's got everything. Fast-paced action, rabid fans, and high-scoring action.
However, the one thing it doesn't have that every great sport has, American dominance.
There are over 30 handball clubs in the United States, and not a single one is professional or even semi-professional, compared to a country like Denmark that has over 300. This is a problem that's plagued America for years, and we're finally doing something about it.
See, handball is personal to me. As a former member of the United States Junior National Team, I've had a chance to travel throughout the world and experience all the energy and the passion that handball has to offer.
Countries like France, Germany, and Sweden are crazy about handball. Thousands of fans every week attend professional handball matches in these countries, and in the process, create an environment that combines the passionate supporter culture of soccer with the high energy, high intensity of a rock concert. We founded Detroit Handball Club not only because we love the sport of handball, but because we want to bring that same passion and energy here to the greatest country on earth, the United States of America.
Right now, there are hundreds of players and coaches around the world who want to play the sport they love in the United States.
Since starting Detroit Handball Club, we've attracted the attention of some of the best players and coaches in the world who all want to come here to Detroit to live their dream of growing handball here in the United States of America.
Now, I know what you're probably thinking. Are we really fielding a team of professionals to play against inexperienced amateurs?
We've pored over the USA Team Handball Rulebook and have found nothing preventing us from fielding a team of professional players and coaches to compete for the US National Championship. The way we see it, the best way to raise the quality of handball in the US is to raise the quality of handball in the US.
This won't just be a mercenary team. Our players and coaches will become full-time resources for aspiring handball players in our local community.
When the U.S. Olympic handball team wins a gold medal in Los Angeles during the 2028 Olympics, that team will be a product of Detroit.
In order to bring Detroit its next national championship
and fill the U.S. Olympic handball team with Detroit-made talent,
we need your help.
First and foremost, we need players. If you're interested in playing handball, even just for fun, please visit our website for information about tryouts, clinics, and recreational leagues.
We also need to build awareness for the sport of team handball. If you share this video on social media, you will receive free admission to the Detroit Handball Club's inaugural match in the spring of 2020.
Finally, In order to bring some of the finest handball coaches and players here to Detroit, we'll need some financial help. Please visit our crowdfunding website and consider investing in the future of handball.
And on behalf of Detroit's next great sports team, thank you.